Hello and welcome to School of Basics. I'm Raghav and today we are going to learn how APIs work. In the last session we have seen what is an API and today we will go very basic and see how APIs work. So after this session you can go confidently and explain to anyone on how APIs work. So APIs work in a client and server architecture or client and server design, where we have a service provider and a service consumer. So in the architecture of APIs we have So here we need to have a service provider who creates the service or implements that service, and then we need a consumer who will consume that service. So that is a server, and here we have a client. So the client sends a request and the server processes this request and then sends back the response. So this is the very, very basic architecture: a client and a server, a service provider and a service consumer. The service consumer will send the request and the service provider will process and send back the response. Now here we need a medium and a format. So we need a medium. So these are two very important components to enable this communication between the client and the server, or the service consumer and the service provider. There has to be a medium over which they can communicate with each other. So for example, when we talk about web services are also a kind of APIs, and these are services available over the web. We have different kind of web services like SOAP and RESTful web services. So here the most common medium used is HTTP. So we use the HTTP over internet, and then format can be XML. So format can be XML or JSON or any other format that these two components can understand, and then the medium can be HTTP. So similarly, for every API there needs to be a medium and there needs to be a format. So when you talk to your friend over a phone, the format, the medium here is the phone, and the format is the English language that both of you can understand, and that is how the communication takes place. And the same way the communication is enabled between a client and a server in APIs. So this is at a very, very basic level how APIs work, or how APIs communicate with each other. Different types of APIs have different types of formats and mediums, but this is at a very, very basic level how APIs work. So I hope this information is useful, and if you want me to cover any other topic in School of Basics series, you can write them down in the comment section below, and I will meet you in the next episode of School of Basics. Thank you for watching.